from NBC News. This is Today.
Thank you. Time now for Elvis Duran's Artist of the Month, when national radio host Elvis Duran introduces us to the next big thing in music.
I always love this segment. This time, it's American singer-songwriter Eric Hutchinson, whose third album, Pure Fiction, debuted in the top 10 on iTunes overall album chart and top 5 on the pop chart.
Good for you. And in just a minute, he's going to sing his latest single, A Little More. Hello, Elvis. Hello, Eric.
This talking at the same time thing is a little...
It's precious.
The word is creepy. It's a little creepy. So his album has already sold over a million and a half copies.
Yeah.
And I've known Eric for a while. And now with his new album, there's a reason to bring him out. And he actually did the overnight flight just to get here, the red eye, just to see you.
From where? Wow, where'd you come
in
from?
From L.A., and then I got a show tonight in San Diego. So bouncing back and forth.
What was it about him that made him stand out, Elvis? Because you're critical about who you picked.
You know, it's kind of pure and simple with Eric. When you hear his voice, you'll hear it.
Yeah.
I mean, it slices through.
It makes you happy, too.
Which is a compliment.
Thank you. I'm a slicer.
His music does make you happy.
Yeah.
And that's what it's about. Music needs to make you feel things. I want everyone watching just to feel his music. When you hear this song, you'll go, okay, I get it.
Now, we heard it before on the radio?
You know, this song, as a matter of fact, is part of a national international Netflix campaign.
Okay.
So you may have heard this song somewhere.
All righty.
Take it away.
Okay.
Right.
Eric Hutchinson.
Right about the time I missed your call, I lost my mind, the drugs are off. Explain where I am, I hope you see the text I sent and don't go so. Cause I can't stand to be alone when the buzz starts wearing off. Can I get a little more? Can I get a little more from your oh 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 from your oh 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 oh? And can I get a little more? Can I get a little more from you? That's me sitting in the bathroom with the lights off. Nobody knows the kind of stuff I gotta fight off. I wash away my sins, but I can't get the white off. What made you think that you could ever take the night off? I can't stand to be alone when the buzz starts wearing off. Can I get a little more? Can I get a little more from you? Oh, 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 oh. From you? Oh, 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 oh. And can I get a little? Can I get a little more from you? And I don't know who else to call. You're leaving me between the walls. You fake me out. You say you care. You break me down. I go nowhere. And I don't know who else to call. You're leaving me between the walls. You fake me out. You say you care. You break me down. I go nowhere. Can I get a little more? Can I get a little more from you? Can I get a little bit, so now can I get a little bit more from you, from you, from you, from you?
Great job. Fiction is available now, and he's selling out everywhere.
Good for him.
They're making out
Thank you for making the trip.
Yes, yes, yes.